the Grammy comes, is that like a validation to say, yeah, no, I'm fucking dope, man. I'm a beast.
Definitely.
Brian paid you, bro.
Nah, no.
Remember?
That's why I'm like, why is this guy talking shit about me?
He owes me.
Did you have kids out of wedlock?
I did.
You did? How much of the divorce or your ex-wife had to do with the mood you were in when you sent out that tweet? Do you miss her though?